Hello everyone, welcome back. Today's video I am presenting science for class 5 lesson how plants increases in number. We know that trees are essential for our life. Okay, so our first is what do we get from plants? We get from plants like cereals, pulses, fruits, vegetables, sugar, tea, coffee and oil from plants. We know that food that we eat we get from our plants. Wood, cotton, gum, rubber, paper that get from plants. Okay, wood for making furnitures, cotton for making clothes, gum for making that making for medicine, rubber, paper for uses schools, that all get from the plants. Okay, we know that oxygen is very essential for everyone, so oxygen also get from plants. We get oxygen from plants, without which we cannot live. Without oxygen we cannot live in the earth. Our next topic is uses of plants. The roots of plant bind the soil particles and prevent soil erosion. Roots of plant, jo roots hundiyan ne na plants diyan, oh soils nu soil nu ki karke rakhe ikatthiyan karke rakh sakde hain taki soil erosion na hoye utthe. Okay, next point is plants help in bringing rains on earth. Plants jo hai oh rain nu lyan vich vi bahut help kardi hai. Okay, there would be no life on earth without plants. It's very common and we know about that. Without plants we can't live in the earth. Okay, next is growing new plants from seed. जो कि सीड तो न्यू प्लांट्स ग्रो होता है. ओके, फर्स्ट इज मोस्ट ऑफ द न्यू प्लांट्स ग्रो फ्रॉम सीड्स. वी नो दैट असी पहले की करते हैं सीड्स उगाने हैं, फिर उधर जो कि है प्लांट्स ग्रो होता है. ओके, हाउएवर ऑल द सीड्स डू नॉट ग्रो इनटू न्यू प्लांट्स. कई सीड्स ऐवें दे भी होंगे जो न्यू प्लांट्स ग्रो नहीं करते. ओके, सम सीड्स गेट्स डिस्ट्रॉय बाय विंड और रेन. Some are eaten by birds and insect. Okay, some do not get favorable condition to grow, while some are not fully matured when they get separated from their parent plants. Kuch plants ke destroy ho jande ne wind or rain karke, kuch plants nu ke birds or insect kha jande ne, aur some ke kuch conditions karke wo grow nahi kar sakti. Okay, the seeds that survive grow into new plants under favorable condition. Some seeds grow, survive from some conditions, under some conditions that they grow. Okay, there are three parts of seed. First is seed coat. Okay, second, seed leaf. Cotyledon, and third is a baby plant embryo. Okay, there are three parts of a seed. First is seed coat, second seed leaves, cotyledons, third is baby plant embryo. Okay, seed coats. First is seed coat. Coat means upper layer of the seed. Coating means upper layer of the seed. So the upper layer of seed is seed coat. Okay, and in the middle part, that is cotyledons. And embryo, in which a new plant grow. Okay, a baby plant grow, that is the embryo. Okay, this is the structure of seed. Seed coat, the outer covering of the seed. That is the seed coat. Second, cotyledons, the seed leaves that store food for the baby plant. This is the middle part. There the seed store food. Seed store food for the baby plants. Okay. Good. Third is embryo. Embryo, the part of the plant that has tiny shoot and root. In this part, new plant or new roots grow in this part of the seed. Okay. Types of seeds. There are two types of seed, dicot seed and monocot seed. First is dicot seeds and second is monocot seeds. Okay. Dicot seed. Dicot seeds, there have two cotyledons. There have two cotyledons. Cotyledons means two cotyledons. But in monocot seeds, they have one cotyledon. That is, this is the seed. Okay, this is the example of monocot seed and this is the example of dicot seeds. Suppose peas, gram, cashew, etc. These are dicot seeds. We know that kaju sare ne khada hoega. ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਟੂ ਪਾਰਟਸ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ, ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਲੱਗ ਵੀ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ. ਓਕੇ, ਓਪਨ ਕਰਕੇ ਵੇਖਿਓ, ਦੋ ਚੀਜ਼ ਅਲੱਗ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ. ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਡਿਕੋਟ ਸੀਡਸ. ਐਂਡ ਇਨ ਮੋਨੋਕੋਟ ਸੀਡਸ ਦਾ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਰਾਈਸ ਵੀਟ. ਓਕੇ, ਰਾਈਸ ਦਾ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ, ਇੱਕ ਹੀ ਸੀਡ ਹੁੰਦਾ, ਉਹ ਅਲੱਗ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦਾ. ਓਕੇ, ਉਹ ਇੱਕ ਹੀ ਅਟੈਚ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ. ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਐਗਜ਼ਾਮਪਲ ਆਫ ਮੋਨੋਕੋਟ ਸੀਡ. ਓਕੇ, ਦੈਟ ਆਲ ਫੋਰ ਦ ਡੇ. ਡੋਂਟ ਫੋਰਗੇਟ ਮੇਕ ਨੋਟਸ. ਓਕੇ, ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ.